Well, they've changed the entrance a little bit. They have a parking lot here now, as you can see here. Certainly wasn't the last time I was here, was there? Let's see where this goes. I was just thinking about the paradox of tolerance. We as a society cannot be a tolerant society unless we are intolerant of intolerance. If we tolerate intolerance, we fail to be a tolerant society. I know there was a point where I had talked about, I had talked about, you know, if we want unity, then we must embrace things that we disagree with. But, no, the truth is we need to come together on the things we can come together on. But if we tolerate things like racism, sexism, homophobia, I mean, we can't claim that being intolerant of intolerance is the same thing as being intolerant of people for things they have no control of. And it astounds me when people try to claim that those are the same thing. Well, I won't go too much about that, but, yes, the paradox of tolerance. We need to remember that. See this little trail here off to the side, and was just curious about it. Jesus, really? Where that's coming from, it's coming from that house there. Got one of those. Whoa, what happened here? Gets us those people who get dogs and don't really pay much attention to them and just let them bark endlessly. This is all uphill here. I'd never been on this portion, but I never entered where I did either, so is this a trail that goes down this way? It is. I'm not gonna go down it right now, but nice for the people who live right there. Giant water tower there. Well, maybe not that big, but it's big enough. Just looking down this way at kind of some trails leading up to here. There's a significant one there. I've been on that one. Yeah, normally I never went this way all the way around. I want to see what it looks like. Maybe it's not all that interesting because there's a fence there, but I guess I could go this way, but there's people over there, and I'd rather not. Well, I think some of it's just because they're wearing a mask and I'm not, and they could get pissy. I'm gonna go this way anyway. Hello.
Good morning.
Yeah, I want to see where this goes. Another trail there. Oh, does that just lead to a street, it looks like, huh? Let's see if there's another trail right by it, or not. We shall see. Let's have a look, shall we? I guess this is similar to my last Bresman Forest video where I'm walking around the edges of a property. But this won't be the edge of the entire area because it's pretty big. But the edge of the forested section, sure. I've got the Nancy Sinatra and Lee Hazelwood song going through my head, Jackson. I'm gonna have to look at this on the map. So I hadn't noticed that that there were houses right next to the edge of so much of it. So that looks inviting. But I'm gonna go this way anyway. If I wanna come back to that, I will. $12,898, huh? So they haven't stained that since 98. Here's another trail here. Now I'm picturing someone wearing a shirt that says unstained since 98. Are you stained or unstained? Oh, just so many openings to this place. You know? So many. I did not know. Does this just go to someone's house or what? Let's look at this. Yeah, it kind of looks like it, but let's look. Not quite, but what do we have in store for us? A wind, because everyone knows it's windy. Huh. Oh, okay. I'll just walk all the way to this little chain gate or whatever you call it. And just another entrance. Entrance. Help if I brighten it up a little, wouldn't it? Now I've got that, I can't remember what the actual name of the song is, Lonely Days, Lonely Nights, Where Would I Be Without My Woman, song by the Bee Gees. Late 60s pre-disco Bee Gees. Well, I'm going to probably walk back, because from here it's not going to be that interesting right from here. So I'm going to go back. I could try here. The other one seemed a little more inviting, but of course this little tunnel of trees is pretty cool looking too, so. Make sure of something. Well, looks like this is the Yeah, this is the trail that I originally was going to go down, but I guess it just loops over, huh? Here, I'll show you. There's the 12898 paint job. So, so when this forks, I will go the other way. Hello.
Good morning.
So here we go. Zoopily zoo. Let's look. I think this leads to a main trail ahead. But I'm looking anyway, so switching arms, all right. Yeah, that's a main trail up there. I'll show you. Let's notch that up one more. There we go. Not sure which way to go, so. Looks like the main trail again.
Too much.
Huh. Well, all right. I don't want the main trail. Switching arms again. All right. My brother used to be able to do crow calls. There's this one time when we were at Blueberry Park, the forested side that isn't there anymore, and he did some crow calls, and you know, because we heard a bunch of crows around. What crows around comes around? No, but suddenly there was a swarm of crows dropping what they thought was food. So they thought he was a crow in distress. It's kind of neat. It took just a couple minutes and they were there dropping a bunch of stuff on us, so. And now we're on one of the trails that, as you can see, the water tower there. And this is one of those trails that led down to here, so. This is where we're at. Which way from here? Well, let's look this way. Lots of little splits, aren't there? Let's go this way. Let's see, which way is this? And then there's this that looks kind of foreboding. Let's look at the foreboding one. What do we got here? Let's try it out. Glad I have decent shoes. No, that doesn't. That's not friendly at all. At all. Just a little bit too steep for me. least with my camera anyway. Oh boy, all right. Steep, but not as steep as that other one. So let's see here. Again, I'm so glad I have decent shoes. Hiking shoes. And this leads down to the main area there. I mean, you can just see it right there. So I'm going to take a look at this. What's this little one? Oh yeah, I remember this spot. Don't really have any way of getting over this with the camera. I mean, I guess I could try to crawl under, but I don't know about that. No. Nope. Hello.
Good morning.
No, this doesn't lead anywhere. I don't think. It doesn't look like it. No. It's just a place where people sit, and there's a beer can there, and a good place to smoke a bowl, I guess. Let's try this one. I can make it over this one. Let's see what we got. Alright. Well, alright. Guess that didn't really lead anywhere either. And that's okay. Heaven bless you both, Nestrovia. If I go this way, it would eventually lead to that spot where there's a log that I couldn't go under with the camera. And of course I have that song from Fiddler on the Roof going through my head. That I just mentioned. The bar scene. Switching hands. Think about that when Neil Diamond changed the lyrics of his song. I believe it was Washing Hands. Certainly going to, I mean, it's likely we're going to look back in history at this point in time and go, wow, what happened? I mean, not that there's anything wrong with talking about, you know, washing hands, but just this period, just what's happened to society in general. I hope we can survive this. Oh, it turned out to be a nice sunny day today. That's cool. Well, I guess that about wraps things up for God, right?